whose platform are you standing on? Whose platform is this?
That's a real danger. And knowing you can be jailed for it, knowing you could be taken to court for talking about it. Most of my own community members feel scared. How should we approach it?